Yeah.
Okay. This is episode, what is it? I don't keep track of numbers. Not good with numbers. I can only count up to 10.
60, it's like 70 almost.
I need to calculate what episode it is. Okay, 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 equals what?
I have a stack of cocoa beans. I'm OCD, I'm not the anymore. Alright, so for this episode, we're gonna make a wheat farm. Yay!
Yeah, wheat farm.
Let's do the same thing like we did with the pumpkin farm. So
You start destroying all this grass for seeds.
I already have tons of seeds.
Well, too late.
I have 16 seeds.
You might need to destroy those first, though.
16 seeds. Any more seeds?
Where are we gonna put this wheat farm?
Right next to the pumpkin farm.
Pumpkin farm. It says we'll have to destroy your house then.
No. Okay, we're not putting it here. Also,
Over the river.
I cleared out this area a while ago.
Yeah.
Perhaps
do you have a hoe?
Yes, I have a hoe.
Wait, I need to borrow a chest. Do you have a chest? Empty chest?
No, I don't have a chest.
I'll just take half of this and put the stuff back. Yeah.
What are you doing?
Chest.
What do we need? I'm gonna go to your house and steal a couple resources.
What do you need?
Stone slabs. Have to make the foundation of a bridge, and then we'll finish the bridge another episode.
Well, no. Yeah, sure, whatever.
Across that water. chickens lay eggs so much faster now.
Not really. It's just the same. You just not.
They're
really
blowing out babies right now inside your house. If that doesn't sound weird. Oh, lag straight.
Well, you failed at that. But
you gotta kill those chickens. I swear to God. One name's gonna pull up.
Are they lagging for you? No problem for me. My frame rate doesn't even drop. 30 frames per second.
Well, because they're on your computer. They're your chickens. They love you.
Yeah, I know. And they're just like, oh, stranger, start lagging the computer. Fire all lag engines. Let's go, 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 go. That kind of thing, right? Oh.
Your face.
so many cookies. So you said you had seeds, right?
I have 16.
Yeah, good enough.
I have 19.
I'll bring some bone meal.
OCD, get one more. This bridge is sucking from the underside. Oh well. I mean,
you know what? Let's just make an automatic wheat farm.
I don't know how to make that. Isn't that
I know.
Pistons?
Yeah, the one with pistons.
Why are these slabs glitching? I place a slab and it drops to the lower level.
Just making a bridge again.
Just a quick one.
Oh yeah, see, you're placing upside down half slabs. Did you notice?
Oh, what the hell?
If you place them on top of a block, on the top half of a block, like look at that, and then place your half slab, it places upside down half slab.
Yeah, sure. There's the same texture though.
Now you've made see, there's some pockets where you place double.
Yeah, I've made some retarded stairs.
Yeah, basically.
Oh, screw you. Not you. You know the person who did that.
Well, actually, it makes placing half slabs a lot easier. Oh, look. Look.
It does, because you don't need to put a block above it and then put it back
on. Yeah. Hey, look.
Wow, that's weird.
There's a little air pocket right here. I'm just underneath placing half slabs.
What's funny is that now you can see multiplayer cracks.
Yeah, you can see me cracking blocks, yeah.
Yeah, it's really weird. I was like walking, I'm like, wait, what the hell?
It's like, oh my goodness. It's like, I'm not liking that. Okay, wait, let me place these.
Poker face.
There we go.
Oh, you missed two of them.
I did. I got them.
Nope, you missed these two.
Little W bridge. Okay, do you have a shovel?
Yes.
This land out. Flatten it. Landscape.
Here, take this axe.
Take
this axe and chop down these trees. Where'd you go?
Forget the wheat farm. Let's make a sugarcane farm.
No, we need a wheat farm because...
No, I can make an automatic one, but I'm too lazy to look at the tutorial.
Isn't that what's like the redstone and
the complicated stuff.
The water. Yeah, I know redstone. Here, take the axe and chop down the trees.
Okay.
It's in your inventory.
Teamwork. It has like two uses left.
Point is?
Getting wood. Achievement get. Oh, I didn't cut down a tree in 1.4 yet. You know the achievements we set every time.
I gotta go find diamonds again.
You never found diamonds in the first place.
Yes, I do.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Didn't. Oh, whoops. I used the last of the durability whacking you.
You're an asshole. I've done 1.3 before, so apparently it's doing this for me.
Yeah.
I don't know. It didn't stick wood. I probably had wood.
What was I saying? Lost my train.
He said anyhow, and then he said anyhow.
Anyhow you can. Oh, yeah. These cookies are delicious.
You're gonna get fat, Michael. I'm gonna go get another shovel.
Just depending on cookies to survive. See? Who says you can't live off cookies? Perfectly sustainable.
It's a physics. I'm gonna quickly fix this right now. Wow, why do we keep getting three? Can you give us some more, please?
Yeah. I think we should use a wheat farm. Do you have a bucket?
You eat all my buckets, Michael.
Yeah.
You have all my
this
buckets.
This is a giant hole in the ground. You should fix this.
You're right, I should.
Oh, hey, look at, we have a visitor. Look at this guy. Look at this little glitchy guy right here. Look at this.
What the fuck?
Nether portal spawns army pigmen very rarely.
Oh shit! Ah! I found this entity glitch!
What part of a zombie pigmen spawn next to the nether portals rarely do you not understand? he's like a mess. He's like, holy crap.
I thought it was entity glitch somehow.
It's like punch. It's like, oh, that's not good.
And then like blasted out all the swear words at you.
Yeah.
Besides the grass, I feel like
how long
we should...
do these last? 6 minutes. That's not bad.
Alright, let's go and fix this. Finish this. I feel like every time we blow a creeper hole or a TNT hole, we should cover it in slabs.
Yeah, I know, that's what I was just gonna say. It's like and then you just the entire world will be slabs.
Yeah, eventually we'll get there. We just have to go on the hunt for grass.
Nope, that doesn't belong there. I'm trying to... this sorting system is just
driving me nuts. Bring back some slabs, if you
would. I've gotta place all these things in the right places, or else...
Bring back some slabs, would ya? Please?
Some slabs?
Yep.
Yeah, sure, I'll grab some slabs.
Oh, mossy cobble still looks like the old cobblestone.
It does?
Yeah, mossy cobblestone.
Weird. Wait, why do you need slabs again? Let me get a bucket while I'm at it.
Yeah, get a couple buckets, actually. Look at your stack of buckets. They changed the same texture for wooden planks.
They did?
Mm-hmm. It's switched around. It's like put flipped or something, just like cobblestone.
That's weird.
It is. At least I feel like they did it.
It's
it looks
so different.
It looked a lot
different. Like, at first even though I know all the changes, it's just, it's a whole
new
game.
I have one arrow, I'm gonna so shoot this skeleton with it.
Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to get. Bows and arrows. Oh, I have
can
to
you
go
give
back
me some
to
arrows?
Swords. I don't have any at the moment.
If I go down fighting, there we go.
Yeah. You know, you should build your house right here so I don't have to regret slabbing this entire thing out.
Yeah, help me. Yeah, please. Thanks.
Oh, that glitched down.
It's okay. I got a pick. No, I don't. I'll go get one.
I got one.
Ow.
I'm stuck down here. Dang it. Dang it. Get out. Out.
Hell's gonna come back and be like, what da fudge just happened?
Like, what have you guys done with this world?
Isn't Hell still in China? I mean, Japan?
I think he is.
Yeah, he was only supposed to go for like a week.
Not a week. He's in school there for a month or something. I'll have to call him.
Or you can call me. Mm-hmm. So call me, maybe. Hey, I just went.
How did I know that I was just gonna be right there? So, you wanna have a sugar cane? Fine, let's do this.
We can have sugarcane on the edges, and then we can have wheat in the middle.
No, I'll just make the automatic wheat farm.
Isn't that when you have the water cut down the wheat, right?
Yeah, not the water, the piston. But it works really effectively. So,
because then we still have to replant. It's okay. Just
no,
don't make...
No, we don't. The way that works is you can just stand there, hold your right click button, and it gives you wheat, like 70 wheat per second.
And then
not per second, per minute, sorry.
It glitches... It glitches and it keeps like it doesn't. You don't have to harvest.
Oh no! It uses a piston to.
I mean, you
harvesting.
Don't have to replant.
Yeah, it lets you replant too, but you can just right click because there's dispensers that only give you one of each item at a time.
What?
It'll give you like basically what happens is like okay. Let me explain this in simple terms. You stand next to it. It dispenses a piece of dispenses a seed. You plant the seed. Now, your inventory is empty. It doesn't have any seeds in it, right? Now, next thing it does, dispenses a piece of bone meal. Bone meal comes out, you hold it, right-click. It occupies the same inventory slot. So you right-click, grow the... And then harvest it, and it repeats.
Okay, hell no. I'm making a traditional... You make your schnazzy city folk farm. I'm gonna make a classic wheat farm right here. Alright, let's battle against the farms.
Well, we had a wheat farm, didn't we?
You have a farm. Wait, how much more room do you need? Is this the end?
This should be fine, yeah.
Alright, good, because I'm gonna invade.
I fail at making these infinite water sources.
Can I have my bucket back?
These are my buckets.
Can I have a bucket then?
I lost that one.
Can I have, then?
Now you know how I feel.
I have a
when you lose my stuff. Let's see. So.
But I have never lost your stuff.
That would be a lie.
Why am I failing at making this? I'm building this all wrong.
Of course you are. Isn't that what you're supposed to do?
I said wheat, not sugarcane.
I said sugarcane.
You said wheat.
I said sugarcane.
So I'm making a wheat farm, you're making a sugarcane farm?
Yeah, sure, let's go with that. We're farming.
You can't make your automatic wheat farm. I can't make an automatic sugarcane farm because can't bone meal sugarcane.
Yeah, exactly, so you can't make a...
Just make your automatic wheat farm.
I don't know how to build that, actually.
It makes sense, though, but I mean... I get the concept, it's just too schnazzy.
It's very compact. I've seen people build it, but I don't know how to build it personally.
No, I mean, it makes a lot of sense. I mean, it's smart, but it's just too schnazzy.
What do you mean, too schnazzy?
I mean, I'd rather go with a classic fenced off farm.
This is really
light. Ah, shit.
What?
Oh, my farm runs straight into this. Well, that made segments of the bridge just useless.
Okay, so let's see.
Alright, give me a bucket right now.
Why?
Please.
Actually, I don't need this.
With a lisp. Please.
I don't have a bucket.
Yes, you have a bucket. Michael, don't make me kill you. My harvester.
Fine, here's a bucket. One bucket for you, everybody.
Thank you. And I screw up a water source.
First thing you do, it's like, I've got a bucket, achievement, screw up water source.
This is how you do these infinite water things. I got used to it because after I made that giant farm on Rob's server.
And with World Edit.
No, without World Edit. That's not World Edit, I swear to God. It took me so long and I bought all the dirt. What the hell are you doing?
I'm just invading your property.
Why?
Thank you for your water source.
Michael! What are you doing? Stop grieving! Stop it! You're screwing up everything!
No, I'm not. Wait, I need that.
No, you don't! It's part of my property, built somewhere else.
No. Hey, we can make these blend. Just keep it like this. It doesn't screw up any water streams.
I know!
Oh, sorry, you can keep that block there, sorry.
There, I'm keeping my own side.
Just like, competing rivals.
This is supposed to be a let's play, not a you do it all. Or we do stuff together. Pfft, that's not a let's play. That's a hoarding. It's called hoarding. Huh. Surprise.
Oh, I miss you, Harold.
I'm guessing once Harold comes, I'm gonna get kicked out of this let's play.
It depends. We might keep you along for comedian relief.
For what?
Comedic relief.
So you're gonna make fun of me?
That's not the right way to interpret that.
And what does comedic for a phrase mean?
Actually, I forget. Let's forget about the whole thing. So let's.
No, I know you're lying. You know what it means. Michael never forgets. Says that Michael. That Michael's retarded. But why? Just why? Why does all your stuff look like it's been made in 3002?
Made in China.
Yeah.
Was that a good response?
Everything I build blows up.
Yeah. Okay, that's beautiful.
I mean, I've built RC airplanes before that blew up, and it wasn't even funny. It burnt me, and it hurt.
I'm making a little bridge to your place, if you don't mind.
Of course,
mother. A nice boy.
No. I thought you could put two water, like you're gonna take water and you put it on itself again and you can pick up that water again.
I mean, if you think about it, infinite water source is a complete ball in real life. It's like, yeah, just, the water's flowing because there's an infinite water. It's like infinite water.
It's no, like, you know,
we gotta get two buckets to those people in Africa.
You know what's bullcrap? You can place a bucket and it'll just keep flowing.
Yeah, I know.
Real life, you put it on the ground, it just goes.
Just dissipates into the ground eventually.
You see what I just did? I love being able to do this.
Do what?
When you place a water source on a block, you place a bucket of water on a block and you can pick up that water source two times.
Well, I finished my farm. What about you?
I'm still working. Can you please give me some fence?
Fence? Do I look like your friend?
I can't see you right now. You look like you're...
Oh,
God,
yeah, this is pretty... Look underneath this thing. Like, go underneath the bridge.
Oh, my God. Nah.
Ow. Oh, so tempted. Out of the bridge. You know, this wood is just messed up. We can't decide what theme. Like, you have the classic wooden piston pumpkin farm theme, and then you have the
high-tech sugarcane farm. You have my classic wheat farm.
Classic wheat farm. Yeah. Do you have an axe? I need to harvest these pumpkins.
No.
Oh, wait, I have an iron axe from you.
I love what those look like. Those things, the little sugarcane, what are they called again?
A lot has lost...
Cocoa beans! I love how they look like lanterns.
Yeah, it's weird. I'm just gonna go harvest them more, I guess. Die. Okay, whatever.
You started all this from one cocoa bean that I had.
Yeah. You found it in a dungeon.
Mm-hmm. No, I found it in a Michael's chest. I mean, dungeon. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm completely sure. You know, you can make this a lot more effective.
Yeah, I know. Just stop it. I know I can. Because it was spread for like four blocks, but I don't care. I guess I'm walking over my crops. It's really weird. I need another hoe.
Yeah, hoe book. You want me to make this look better?
No. I'm fine, Michael. Well, I harvest these lanterns. Stop it. I like what my farm looks like.
Oh, wait. Hey, you know what? Do you have any lily pads?
Yes.
You can put lily pads on the water sources so you can harvest faster without falling into the water sources.
Or I can just put slabs on it.
Then if you walk off the slab onto the wheat block, it'll break.
No, it won't.
Yeah, it will.
No, it doesn't. You just walk on the wheat block.
Yeah, and then it breaks because, you know, you need to jump on farmland.
Yeah, I don't need to jump on it. I just fall on it. See, if I sprint across wheat, it doesn't break.
Okay, today on Mythbusters, let's test this.
See, if I sprint across tilled land, it doesn't break.
I know, but if you fall from the half slab onto the other block. Hey, do you know how to make a tripwire hook?
Isn't that right now? Wait, how do you make that? How?
I have no idea.
Alright, go look it up, because I forgot that we were in 1.3.
Actually, I don't trust you with tripwire hooks.
No, just tell me how to make one.
I don't know how. I swear I don't.
How do you make a tripwire?
It's just string.
You just put two tripwire hooks?
No, it's just string.
Then how do you make a tripwire hook?
I don't know. It's like some... I think it involves
iron. So you put two tripwire hooks, and then you put string in the middle?
Yeah, I can play string on the ground now. Wait, let me do something real quick.
Wait, you can? Wait, what? Oh, I'm forgetting that this is 1.3. I'm like, what the hell, Michael?
You know, it's like...
I'm still gonna go walk around string on the ground. Wait, what do you do with string on the ground?
It just makes it like a fancy pattern, I guess.
That's so pretty. Oh, it's like a new kind of redstone. Wait, so is this how you do tripwire length?
Yeah, but you need the tripwire hooks to connect it to the block. Or else they don't do anything. How does that look?
Please stop spamming my crap.
Oh, look what I'm doing.
Hold on. I'm kind of lagging.
Yeah, okay, you lag. Does that look good?
I am back. Sorry. What?
Does that look good? Go to your farm.
You should put string on my... Ugh, fine.
Look, you can't fall into the water source blocks, and it's beautiful.
Thank you, sir. Why do I not have any? Oh wow, that's weird.
Yeah, what?
Tilled land is darker at the edges.
Yeah, just noticed.
So what?
You just noticed.
I said somewhat.
What? Mental confusion breaks down.
Yes! Alright, don't.
Dang it, man. I just messed up water sources again.
Don't these have to be on a wall? And then you just. Oh, that is cool.
What'd you do? You made a tripwire hook?
Yeah.
How do you make this?
This is cool. This is really cool, actually. Come look at this tripwire. Alright, I'm guessing this activates redstone.
Yeah. You can make your wheat farm auto harvest, like when you walk next to it or something.
So does it turn on redstone?
Right. If you have shears, then you can disable it. Like for example, if I like put the redstone next to the tripwire block again.
Oh, you took one of my redstones.
Oh, sorry. There you go.
Right.
Put it right here. So look, if I break it, that activates too.
Wait, what? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Well, if you have shears, you can break it without activating.
Right. Yeah.
Oh, I landed on it. We should make like a little trap like this, like a piston that pushes you off every time. But then you need two tripwires like this.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't put string in the air, can you?
Apparently not.
Can't put string on string. Oh my god, you can!
Yeah, you can just have it float.
Wait, can I put a redstone on this?
Dang. Not sure. I don't know.
No, I can't. You want me to tell you how to make a tripwire hook?
Sure.
Wooden plank at the bottom, stick, and iron ingot.
Uh-huh.
It's two of them.
Cost you two iron?
Yeah, I just made four of them, so. That's cool. This is really weird. It's so cool. Wait, I want to make. Oh.
Dang it, I'm out of slabs.
Alright, do you have any wood that I can have?
No. Remember, we used them all for those wooden slabs. Yeah, you can do something like that.
No, I want to put a note block next to it for some reason.
Dung. So when you enter your house or something.
Oh, I'll just.
I can just imagine all the traps. Like these are basically invisible. You can't see them.
I'm so making traps right now inside your house. I don't have a house, so you can't do anything to me.
Just don't put TNT on them. That's old. We've done that. We've been there, done that. Do something different.
Oh, the sound of the tripwires dominates. Oh, sweet!
No, you have to have the air block.
It sounds like it's breaking. Do you hear that?
Duh. Like what?
When you break one of the tripwires, it goes ding! Like yeah. Someone just shot an arrow into the ground.
Oh, wait, you can activate them with arrows, too.
Oh.
What do you mean
I need a light?
Huh.
Wait! I finally have to we got so carried away right now. Let me eat my cookies. I'm the one.
It's like we went from farming to just this.
Tripwires.
Yeah, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, get some slabs. Did you use up all my stone slabs?
I used up like 2 stacks.
I have a lot of them, don't I?
Hence why I'm using yours.
Yeah, okay, they're out. Got no more.
What did you just do with them?
Took them all.
I didn't use any of yours for my.
I'm liking these stone slab bridges. They look cool. Oh, hey, look, there's a zombie just chasing you. Dang it, I don't have a sword.
I have a bow.
Look at this zombie.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, it's chasing me now. Die. You're supposed to chase the other guy. One guy. What are you doing in my house?
Ah, pain in the ass. What the hell? Alright, hold on. Put a slab here, because this is. I want to be able to. I want your door to open for me, because it pisses me off when it doesn't.
You're doing something like this. That won't work, will it?
Yeah, it's not.
I know how to do it.
You have two of my tripwire hooks.
You play something like this. Wait, I got it. Oh, do you have any string?
You have two of my tripwire hooks.
Yeah, I put them down, look. Now place the tripwire in between.
In between where?
On the grass blocks.
Nope.
Does that work? No.
Hey, I'm supposed to have 14 string and you took one of it. Give it.
Yeah, I know.
I'm so happy
I have these doors open.
I know how to make the doors open. Can you give me another block?
Yeah, sure. Here's some dirt.
No, I have some dirt. Never mind. Derp. You gotta put it like this.
Gotta make it look nice.
Well, that's hard doing that. Pretty much it needs to be connected with redstone to there.
Oh, wait, I got it. Okay, place it on the wood again. Give me some redstone.
There you go.
Okay. Let's see. If you place that there, you come around back here. Dip.
You need a piece of, what's it called?
Brick. Put the brick back. You took the brick.
I didn't take the brick.
Yes, you did.
I don't have the brick, I swear.
Okay, now, try it. Now try it. Place the two tripwires.
Oh, I need a slab to connect the wire to the tripwire.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, it's connected. It's connected. You can
it's
tell.
It's not connected.
Oh, is it?
No, it's not. It comes down when it's connected. Huh. Put a slab there.
Does that
work? No, I mean slab on here. You can't place these on oh, yeah, you can.
What?
Oh, okay, just leave it like this. Does this work? No, it's not working.
Why isn't that working?
Replace this, get rid of this. Get rid of the other slab too. Alright, get rid of these two slabs.
Do you need a forward block to connect them?
Yes.
That's weird. Give me a sec.
I have some dirt. There we go.
No. Cop.
Now that, you broke it, butt face. You see, now just put something else over here. Alright.
Does that work?
There we go.
Wait, you don't need. Is that? Yeah, see? My redstone works.
I just take another piece of redstone and do it.
Okay, give me a piece. Give me a piece of redstone.
I don't have any redstone. I have an apple.
I'll need a piece.
I'll go get a piece.
These doors are glitchy.
We need to do the same thing on the inside, too. So you only owe me 2 iron ingots.
Oh, you wanted this addition to my house.
No, I seriously didn't. I really want it there because it pisses me off when I try to walk.
You see, you just said you wanted it.
Yeah, so?
Never mind.
I don't have that much redstone, but I'm giving you what I have.
Give me one. I just need one piece of redstone. That's all.
I brought you a snack! Whenever we get a fortune pick, the first thing I'm mining with it is redstone.
I got a fortune pick. It's only fortune 2.
Where do you have that?
Actually, no, I'm lying.
Yeah, I was like, what the hell? Okay. Here you go. Derp. Ah!
Thank you. Okay, now both doors will open.
That's really cool.
I don't think this is a good idea.
Alright, now we just need to do the same thing on the inside.
No, we don't. It'll just be a mess of wiring. Because then I'll have to place a block where my bed is, and then...
Why don't we just use pressure plates? I don't know.
So why not pressure plates?
This is a lot cooler than pressure plates.
Problem is, what happens if you have a mob?
Let's try that. Come here, creeper.
What? No. Find a zombie.
I gotta eat more cookies.
I'm gonna go get some arrows, so we don't have any more creeper incidents.
I'm gonna eat some more cookies.
Cookies are so good.
Man, we're gonna go.
Oh, I found a spider we can test. Come on, spider.
Oh, that's great, because spiders are 2 blocks wide, too.
Come on, spider.
You're a spider.
Don't kill me. Back.
Pull out a piece
dang
of wheat.
It's gonna kill me.
Yeah, run, Michael, run! Run! Run!
Oh, my goodness.
You had potions on you?
No.
Here, I'm bottles. Leading you over here.
Let me get my stuff.
Alright, get your stuff while he's pissed at me. Oh, shit!
Oh, dang it, man.
No! Oh, thank God!
You kill it.
Yeah, and I place like.
You killed an innocent test spider.
Shit! Sorry, I'm swearing. I accidentally put crap tons of invisible
string all around my house.
Pretty much. Oh. I got some more eggs to pelt you with.
Oh wait, look.
Ah!
Oh what? Oh, there is no air here. Dang it, man. Good job.
Where are you, Michael?
I wonder why they're getting my stuff. Holy crap. Being ambushed.
Ambush! I hear the chickens drowning under there. It's kind of funny.
Yeah. Baby chickens can't float. I learned something. Look at this guy.
You're struggling there, bro. Here, let me end your misery. I shot it. I was like, I hit a baseball. It just flew backwards.
Oh my goodness. too sadistic, man.
Well, I only had one arrow, too.
Kid, sorry.
Shut up. Get a ride, it's 5-year-old. God. I need to borrow some smooth stone from you. Oh, I forgot about the pressure plates.
Pressure plates?
I mean these, the tripwires.
I'm like... You wanna put pressure plates on the inside?
Do you want to?
Yeah, let's do that.
And we should probably do the same thing with the door of trust! Remember, upside down levers!
Oh, yes! Yeah, I've gotta get that.
I'm sorry, I wasted a piece of smooth stone.
There we go. Now this door is completely automatic. The buttons are just there for show now.
Yep, they're just relics. I'll give you 35 redstone for a diamond pick.
No.
That's like
Well, you already taken it, haven't you?
No, I'm just borrowing it. Man, so much lag.
Why do you want a diamond pick?
I don't want it, actually.
Give it back, then.
Alright, hold on.
Give it.
There you go. Here's your pick. And here's your smooth stone. Oh, that's my cookie.
Give it. My cookie, yes! Ooh, I've got a cookie, you need that. Are you making like a fence railing for this thing? Not liking where this is going.
Oh crap, money out. Sprint to the last checkpoint!
No one!
Ah, bitch, no! Let's piss at you. There you go. Here's the last one. Oh, you don't want it. Alright.
You want it for today?
Huh, my phone's ringing. Give me a sec. We gotta finish that farm. Hello? Out of bedroom. That had no
phone. Of course, he puts his phone right next to his computer when he's recording.
But you should.
But you should, what? I can't translate English.
Passy a kick, should buzzy.
New year freaking mic!
That's Josh Hardy!
New year freaking mic already! Mute it! I didn't take any of your stuff. My inventory's full. Okay guys, that ends the episode for today, and we'll see you again next time. Thanks for watching.